My mouse is moving on its own. What can I do? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's a question I got. My mouse is super sensitive and seems to do things on its own. What do I do? Well, as spooky as it is, there's a good chance your machine is not haunted. There are lots of different things that can actually result in your mouse not necessarily moving or moving on its own or moving erratically. I'm just going to go through some of the tips and tricks that I know of to help this when it happens to me, because it does. The first thing I would have you do is clean the mouse and the surface. And by that I mean, let me show you the underside of my mouse. You can see it's got the blue LED in this particular case that is what it uses to determine its location. Brush that out. Even a hair, a dog hair, a corgi hair as it turns out, will cause the mouse to potentially get confused and think things are moving when they're not. Similarly, I happen to use a mouse pad. It's one of those that lets me make sure that the mouse is on a surface that it recognizes. It's a consistent surface that it can work well on. But again, that too needs to be cleaned. If you're using a wireless mouse, one of the things to check for is interference. Now, that's hard to check for, but one of the things that I do recommend you do is if you've got a USB sensor, a USB receiver that you're plugging into your computer, make sure that that's plugged into some place that is as physically close to your mouse as is possible. For example, rather than having it plugged into my computer, which is on the floor next to my desk, if I were to use a wireless mouse, I would actually plug that little dongle into a USB port that I've got sitting right in front of me. So rather than being 3 feet away from the mouse with a lot of computer hardware in between, it would be like a foot and a half away from the mouse with nothing in between. That's something else to check. Interference can cause that kind of problem. Speaking of wireless mice, replace the batteries. Usually, if the batteries go, the mouse will just stop working. But it's also possible that, depending on the mouse design, it could start working erratically, and it's an easy thing to check for. If you're using a cabled mouse, like I am, check the cable. Make sure that the cable itself doesn't have any kinks in it. Make sure that this area both at either end of the cable isn't being stressed. One of the things you can do, and again, here's my mouse, if you just take this and wiggle it some, if doing that causes the mouse to move, and mouse pointer to move, then maybe it's time to investigate using a different mouse, getting a replacement mouse for that. Swap the mouse if you can. It's a great way to test whether or not the problem is in the computer or in the mouse itself. Just use a different one. Having said all of that, I will tell you that 80% of the time that somebody reports erratic mouse movement to me, if they're on a laptop, it's the touchpad. And that falls into two different categories. One, the touchpad itself is either broken or super sensitive or whatever, so you just looking at it will make it think it's been touched. Or, and this happens more than you might think, people, while they are typing, will accidentally brush the touchpad. Now, depending on your system, you may or may not have an option either in settings or on the keyboard itself to disable the touchpad. Even if you like using the touchpad, that's fine. Turn it off and see if the problem goes away. If it does, then you know what to look for. And finally, yeah, you know, there are some settings in Windows that it's not erratic and it doesn't really result in the kind of movement that I think most people are talking about. But there are a couple of settings in Windows that will move the mouse pointer for you. There's a setting to automatically move it to the OK button or the default button when a message box comes up. There are settings related to sensitivity and mouse speed. Those are things that you might want to at least investigate to see if perhaps they are either the problem or contributing to the problem that you're experiencing. Finally, so many people come to me with these erratic mouse movements, and their first assumption, their go-to assumption, is that they're being spied on. that somebody else is controlling their mouse. It ain't happening. If somebody's truly spying on you, they're doing everything not to move the mouse. They're doing everything to hide. If they're actually moving the mouse, they're doing it wrong. It just isn't what's really going on. Now, the only exception is if you have explicitly given a remote control of your PC to someone else. Using a remote control software, someone else could be driving your computer, but you'll know because you've explicitly given them their access. If there's malware on your machine, and sure, absolutely, scan for malware, it'll make you feel better. But if there's malware on your machine, it's not going to be something that actually needs to move the mouse to do whatever it's doing. So there you go. Check the trackpad, check all the various pieces of hardware, and I think you'll be fine. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/2030. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.